Sister Gertrude, she got a message from the Lord.